solar panel, 12 volt to 10 watts. Suppose the sunlight will be falls on this cell, the wire will be moving, that time electricity will be produced, will be stored in a battery. So these two wires goes to battery. This battery is 12 volt 7 ampere battery, so this battery charging time 3 to 4 hours it will take. Then this is the air cooler. Air cooler having two wires, one for negative, one for positive. So we have to connect both wires in same place. Now the switch will be there. One for blower, one for pump. This is for blower. The air will be comes out. Blower air. Pressurized air. This is the pump switch. This is the pump. One for pump, one for blower. The pump will suck the water and it will be circulated by this one. So that time the water will be falls on this channel. There blower is there. The blower will be suck the air from the back side from this holes. This holes, air will be pumped right after the holes. The holder will be coming. So this is the air cooler, solar air cooler. It will be operated by a battery, 12 volt battery. This is the battery, it will be operated by battery. So this is water will be shutting and this will be dropped in the garden top. The blower will be 12 volt 90 watts 3000 ampere rotary vacuum blower. This is the pump, vacuum pump. This is water pump. This will suck that water. The body cabin is mild sheet metal. One of this cabin. This is the solar air cooler cabin. This is the solar panel battery. This is the solar powered air cooler.